Day 95 on the road, we said goodbye to Boulder City and headed south while I took care of some book packager tasks during the drive. A few hours later, we were in Lake Havasu, Arizona, which surrounds a beautiful lake with lots of beaches, boardwalks, paddle boats, ferries, little lighthouses, and the London Bridge. Yes, the actual original London Bridge, built in the 1830s to cross the River Thames. It was sold in 1962 by the City of London because it could no longer carry the weight of the traffic that crossed it, so a replacement bridge was in the works, and the exterior masonry was purchased by Robert P. McCullough, the real estate developer who founded Lake Havasu City.